I'm Librarian. I bought this big old frothing cheddar bake with rice pasta and broccoli. I bought it at the 7-Eleven. And then this is what it looks like cooked for 5 minutes. We get some broccoli and the pasta. Dumpling pasta is good. Usually rice pasta doesn't taste that good, but it has flavoring. And the broccoli tastes like really, really fresh. It's pretty good. I only paid like maybe like less than $5. Definitely good. It's very cheesy too. Definitely worth it. And I got this tea. Ginseng tea. From the food bank at Catholic Charities. And mint honeysuckle. Oh, definitely unsweet. Tastes really good. Rare tea from the Amazon. Oh, and 0 calories. No, really. Brewed organic ginseng. Purified water, organic ginseng leaves. Organic mint flavor. Natural flavor. Metallic acid. From seed, organ, honeysuckle extract. The natural flavoring could be some sugar, but then if you read it, it says 0 sugar, you know, with 30% vitamin C, so it could be telling the truth, you know. You always have to read the label and the ingredients. Because sometimes what the ingredients are is like you could tell that it has sugar in it, but seems not to, and tastes really good. It could be very addicting. So I'll probably finish that and the broccoli and cheddar bake. So I'll see you guys later. And if you want to, I am gonna probably be streaming on my Twitch, which would be HiKillerAss. If you guys wanna watch that. If not, you know, just comment down below. Okay? See you guys. Bye.